must take the lead here.
Always risky sliding in like that, particularly in the penalty area, but he got away with it this time. Oh, he's been called offside here. Ferdinand. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Rossi. Aguero. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Silva. Zokora. Patiently building up. Strong, powerful clearance. In behind the defenders. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Won it back with an interception. Set up to play on the break now. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. And no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. Dealt with the danger.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today, but I don't think the manager will be happy down there watching this performance. He would have been expecting more. The fans would, and I was. You have to feel that they will step it up sooner or later.
Rossi. Good piece of tackling there. Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Marcel. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. Strong tackle. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. It's a very good interception. 2 minutes, and the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. All peters out, rather, for them. It's a turnover of possession here. Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. Well, I think we both really respect the amount of effort that's gone into this first half, but whatever they've tried, both teams... And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Nothing wrong with the industry of the team, that little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front. And it's going to be his throw here. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Important challenge now, he must get the ball away.
And that, for sure, is a goal kick.
Jimenez.
Can't get past him. Such a good defender.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Zakora.
Excellent tackle, and the result is a throw.
Zakora. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Crafting the through pass.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
And for the underdogs, a joyous moment.
It's a brilliant moment. What they've got to do is calm down now and settle and make sure they don't give away anything silly.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Good interception. Silva. Zakora. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Luis Pereira. Rossi. Well, he clears the danger. Well, it looked a good clearance, but they're back on the ball, the opposition, and more defending to be done now. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Well, could be a booking here. Goal kick to come. Aguero. Odemwingie. And they've spread it out wide here. Now you can cross it. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition.
And up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick.
...20 minutes of the 90 still to play. He's given it away. They can spread the play now. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end. He's won it back easily. Rossi. They're looking good when they attack. He's had a look at the ref, he knows what's coming. They've got probing the pass. And volleys for goal. Now that's a great block. Dealt with the danger. Out to a wide man who's got room. and time for the defender to clear the cross. And he's held off the challenge there and kept possession. He could take them on here. It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. And this is going to be a throw. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah.
Opening them up with a through pass. Opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital.
Well, they're up against a packed defence here, Napoli. They've got to produce something special.
Luis Pereira. Out into the wide areas now. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Probing with the pass. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Letting the shot go! Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. He's made the interception. They're keeping the ball patiently, probing. They need to penetrate the opposition if they're going to equalise. Would have been a chance, but for the tackle. And there we are, final whistle. Well, given their status in the...
Understand that I love you. It be me that you Chinese, and me that you lied, and me that you hide, and you f*** that baby.